Shalom aleichem lechulam. I am Elishama in Africa, precisely in Nigeria. And I want to use this opportunity and media to thank Rav Dror, the head of Emunah project in the whole world, for the good that has been doing, for opening up his hand to everybody. I want to thank especially for the good that he's been doing and he has done to my community here in Africa. He has helped us both spiritually and physically, and he has helped so many people around the whole world in giving them life-transforming messages. It's one of my own teaching that I like so much, which I do give to people whenever I'm teaching. You should always put your breath in the waves of water, because you don't know where the water will take you to. You don't know who it will help. So I want to use this opportunity to thank Rav Dror so much in helping me to finish up my education. He sent me some money which I will use to complete my education. And all my prayer is, may the Holy One of Israel, HaKadosh Baruch Hu, always inspire you with more knowledge of the Torah. I say to Daraba Hashem, always bless you and your family and army Israel and the Igbo as a whole. Amen.